Hey guys, welcome back to another episode of God of War. This game has been awesome. I'm definitely enjoying myself playing this game. And I hope you guys are enjoying, you know, watching to see what happens next. Now, as usual, you know, like, subscribe, and, you know, hit that notification bell so you can know when the next episode is out. But as we continue into this game though, we finally get back the chains from the previous God of War. That has been kind of cool. And we're now in Helheim. Alright, so just picking up where we left off. We're in Helheim. Let's see what's in store for us. Alright, let's see. Let's see.
Is this the bridge Freya spoke of?
No, we're still on the Realm Travel Bridge. We're after the Bridge of the Damned. The dead use it to cross into their permanent home, the city of Helheim. The bridgekeeper who mines admission, he's the one we want. Just follow this bridge. It could lead us straight to it. No, I'd really hope never to see this place again.
No? And maybe we're gonna figure out how to open those or what they do.
Use the fire of your blades to burn away that hell's bramble blocking the path.
Are you kidding me? All this time? All I needed was fire. Light runic, a dash attack that slams enemy with a fury shield. Right. Okay.
Many reasons we went back for those blades.
Really loving these blades.
Should be here. There's too many. The gate must be closed, and if the gate's closed, then it's true. Hell's full up. Without the Valkyrie to sort and cull them, hell is overwhelmed.
Lord, hell brood. These faceless creatures are very aggressive and don't hesitate to run straight forward. People. Look at the statues, literally depicting what we're seeing right here. So I guess they can't pass this door. What's this? This is where we go, but what? Let's try it.
Now what?
Alright, let's see what's down here. Okay, let's see what's happening. Nobody wants to fight? Well, now you want to fight. Let's see.
When we killed the Reavers near my home, they came here. How did they return so quickly?
Time doesn't move the same between all realms, especially where the spirit world is concerned.
Like the Light of Alfheim?
The opposite, in fact. The Lake of Souls feels faster than Alfheim time, but Hell is much slower than Midgard. Sorry, I'm sure that's confusing.
If we will be back to my son all the sooner, that is good.
Ah, aren't you a quick study?
I get that. Side.
The worthy dead go there, the warriors who die in glorious combat. Hell is for those who die in dishonor.
Criminals.
Aye, and those dead of disease, mishap, age.
It is dishonorable to grow old.
Well, never too late to go out fighting, I suppose. Climb there could lead us out if we could reach it.
All right, so I came. Let's see what's up here.
killing the Bridgekeeper help the dead leave Midgard?
I don't expect it will, though I don't suppose it will make things any worse either. It'll be one less obstacle for the living to reach the inner sanctum of Helheim. But who'd be mad enough to go there?
Here.
The Bridge of the Damned. And there's the Keeper, making sure the dead are really dead.
What is that he holds?
That totem contains a powerful source of magical energy, the very power of Helheim itself. But what you want is his heart. Just take it and we can leave.
How?
Start some trouble. You can do that, right?
Yeah, let's head over this side, then. There's some trouble over here. Have to come back with the kid. Get what's in there, unless there's something I can throw at it. No, not seeing anything I can throw. What the hell is that? I didn't even see that before. Is that? What the hell is that? Yeah.
Now the heart, brother. You'll have to get your hands dirty.
Get that thing in the back.
Nothing more.
You're set. Better not to linger here, though, eh?
Kratos. Zeus.
Zeus?
My father.
Your father was Zeus? Well, that explains a lot.
What is that place?
Never go there. Understand?
How is he here? That is not possible.
It's just an illusion. Hell's known for torturing its inhabitants with their own past. We should focus on getting back to your son.
big thing.
Psst. Yeah.
Shh. Ain't supposed to be here. It's cold. Real quick, give me your blades.
Why?
Yeah, I said I'd help you, and I aim to. Come on. My equipment's in Midgard. Be right back.
Yeah.
You don't suppose he'd make those, do you? There. Now they're ready for the winds of hell. Just target this magical glowy bit here with your blades and throw.
Winds of hell are very unstable and can only be held for 10 seconds before returning to the last.
Okay. Now target that wind trap with your blades. It's that little ball hanging in the middle of the door there. See it? Just let her loose.
Okay.
Whenever it damn pleases. So you're welcome, and I'm leaving. This place is cold enough to freeze a pair of pigeon eggs.
I sometimes wonder if there was once some sort of accident in his brain.
We have been away too long.
Go.
Sorry, brother. I'm still stuck in what I had back there. Zeus was your father?
Not now. We should focus on getting out of hell.
And with that, I cannot argue. I'll just contemplate that little nugget in silence then.
Okay. Rear blade pummel. Ah, let's see. Yeah. Alright, let's go. To get out of here.
Better get home to your boy already.
Days of Chaos upgrade. Hold on, let's go back in there.
Pimple flap for me when he's better.
Alright, so I can get some pummels for this. So this is upgraded, and we can upgrade the plumber as well. Oh, we could go another one? Sure. Some skills. Nice. Whoa. Press R trigger during the second to last combo. Nice. Yes. Right. I think we got all the upgrades we can get for now. Alright, so I'm gonna pause here and, you know, we'll be back and we can hopefully we can get that thing to the kid and he'll be all better. Alright guys, so I'll see you in the next episode, and until then, take care and enjoy yourself. Bye.